Has this ever happened to you? Mike's forgotten his password again. Oh, but look, he's written it down. Mike, anybody could see that password. Let's look at what Mike should have done. Create a complicated password with a mix of letters, numbers, and symbols. Change your password often. Don't share your password or leave it anywhere someone else might find it. Now, let's check back in on Mike.
The Bank of Big Money says my password's expired, and if I don't change it, my account will be suspended? But wait, I don't have an account with them.
Whoa, Mike, this could be a phishing email. Let's take a look. A phishing email is a fraudulent attempt to access your personal information. If something looks fishy, it could be a phishing email. Here's how you can protect yourself and your workplace from harmful emails. Check for emails from people or organizations you've never heard of. Inconsistent URLs, wonky logos, bad spelling, and grammar. Anything asking you for personal information. A legitimate company already has your personal information and does not need to ask you for it. Let's see what Mike does about this.
I'll call the help desk.
Good job, Mike. You protected yourself and the institution. Cybersecurity. It's everybody's responsibility.